are strong. Together we...
That's it! You clean up our street!
Let's up!
Please just listen!
That's great!
Ma, L2BUTTONR2 button.
Auto drive is...
You seem smart. Lasona understands what's really going on here.
Fuck me! Are you dead sick? I could use your help.
That's what we're here for. What's going on?
A friend was taken by Albion during one of their bullshit no-knock raids. And they're undocumented, so my hopes ain't high.
We have quite a bit of experience extracting people from difficult situations.
If that'd solve the problem, sure. But London's full of checkpoints, and without papers, my friend will just get grabbed again. We need a passport. Some of that nice fancy shit that Clan Kelley sells ought to do the trick, yeah?
All right. Leave it with us.
Cheers. Help me with this, and I'll make it worth your while, if you know what I mean.
Bugley, how about some help?
Clan Kelley routinely moves their passport forgeries around the city. There should be a shipment in one of their delivery cars. I've also found the Albion facility where our prospect's undocumented friend is being detained.
Copy.
Wardrobe first. L2BUTTONR2 button zoom, circle button set waypoint, cross button back.
you dumbass!
We're in luck. There's a crate of forged biometric passports in the boot of a delivery vehicle on the premises. That's the vehicle there.
Here in the 1800s, like bloody miserable and shit, and piss and fucking wet. And then I think, well, at least I can take a shower. I'm not sitting around in my fucking stinking shit. What makes this vehicle so special?
I'll find them.
Like, a cat lady has bare cats, and she throws all sorts of birthday parties and that, but she doesn't really give a fuck about dog people.
Fuck you.
Me have the vehicle. Now what?
I'm scanning the passports in the trunk now. Ah, one of them has a 96% facial match to our undocumented person. Barely a resemblance to my eye equivalent, but it would fool almost any human. I'll doctor the biometric data while you drop off the vehicle.
Nice one, Bugs.
Thank you.
this one. Drone, perform a search.
It's done.
Good. With this false passport, you can go re-document our undocumented friend.
Oh, is that for me? Did someone order this?
Man, it was sick.
Oh.
Hang on!
Idiot.
Behind the phone,
yeah.
You know that, right?
Shit! He's hiding!
I don't care what it takes, just find him! This is where our prospect's undocumented friend is being held.
Copy.
L2BUTTON R2 button zoom, circle button set waypoint, cross button back.
Wait, the hostage is in here. Let's get her out.
Sense now. Fuck!
Over there.
Nothing here. Over.
Thank you.
instalment. Back.
Shit us!
Don't think I'll be able to reason this one.
Help me.
Ah. Right, get her out.
Looks like DedSec has saved the day.
Hold the fireworks! You picked up a Clan Kelley tail, and from their comms chatter, it seems they're dreaming up all kinds of violent ways to repay you for stealing their passports.
Oh, hell.
Yes, well said. You know, I'm growing rather fond of our little chats. If you don't die in the next few minutes, maybe we can have another.
That they're safe and impressed, which I have to admit I am too. I owe you lot.
Now, I'm not saying you owe us, but if you're giant dead sick, we'll call it even.
Fuck yeah, sign me up.
I'm happy another person has woken up and wants to do the right thing.
Hell yes! I'm ready to get my hands dirty with you lot.
Fantastic.
Fred Jones, construction worker, buzzed for sexy worker's calendar, uniformed access, construction sites, cargo drone summon, wrench, heavy melee weapon, nail gun,
I hope you're not doing anything important,
weapon,
you've
weapons,
been activated,
nail
ready
gun,
to go,
LTL-68P gadget, con. Change of heart, mission objectives, talk to the contact about the kidnapping, Caitlin Lau has brought a possible kidnapping to map, L2BUTTON R2 button zoom, circle button set waypoint, cross button back.
No way. You're DedSec?
If you got something to say, go on in. If I like it, I might pass it along.
Change
right,
of
listen.
Heart.
So
mission
a friend
objectives.
And I got in with this
talk
lady.
To the
she had about all
the
these big plans.
Caitlin Lau
really
has
cool
brought
stuff
a possible
that would help the city.
To
but now she's taking it too far. She wants to kill people.
Is
what do you mean?
Justice.
It's nuts,
it seems
I know.
Like this kidnapping
but she's holding
is part
my friend
of the larger plot.
You need to save her before it's too late.
More about the
please.
Reward,
chill, cuz. We'll work it out,
echo,
yeah? I'll pass on the message.
Track, triangle button show on map. Directional button spread slash next.
Anything
category.
Back?
Yes,
cross
it checks out.
Back.
SMS history corroborates what they told us, and I've been able to trace the location of that last text message to its sender.
Well, let's go. See if we find anything.
Pushing the coordinates now.
Map, L2B, CTON, R2 button zoom, circle button set waypoint, cross button back.
Hostage is in here. Let's get her out.
No need to be a dick about it.
Continuing search!
quick.
Moving on.
Doesn't have to end like this.
Shots fired!
That's a hit. A big shot here. Ow! I'm empty. Reloading.
Is this really necessary?
Get her out!
I'm free! Oh, thank you.
Like you avoided them.
I hope everyone's all right. Oh, God. Oh. Excuse me. Sorry.
God damn it. Oh, no.
She's had those maniacs stuff a bomb in a vehicle. Fuck! No one was supposed to get hurt. Royal Courts of Justice, please stop her.
Yo, we gotta move. Law Court's full of heads there. That bomb will wipe them all out. Ah.
Map, L2BUTTONR2 button zoom.
Remember, you're looking for a van stuffed with explosives that are probably as stable as a one-legged mule in an abusive relationship. So if you get into a firefight, try to steer around the bullets.
Fuck off, bruv, I got it.
I should probably mention that the bomb is armed and currently ticking down to detonation, so I would hurry up, unless you're curious about what it'd be like to become an oily pink mist.
Area's clear. Continuing the search. This is not... Oh, my fucking ears!
Clear. Moving on.
Making it worse for when we're famous. Gun! Gun!
Yeah, I see the vehicle. Oh, fuck, there's loads of people around it. This ain't gonna be easy. Got the ride, now what?
Oh, I don't really care what you do with it. If you wanted to avoid casualties, you could drop it in the river, I suppose. Up to you.
is that?
L2BUTTON ZOOM CIRCLE BUTTON SET WAYPOINT.
Just yet. Her group won't pack it in after one failed attack. They'll be back.
Fucking hell!
We're being contacted by our potential recruit. Patching them through now.
Thank you. I'm in your debt.
You want to repay us? Then join us. We need people like you.
All right. I'm in. Let's have some fun.
Oh.
Yatch.
Hey, pick up, lad. I fucking owe you.
Restrictions on assembly are in effect. As part of the Asani government's counter-conspiracy initiative.
Map. L2BUTTON ZOOM CIRCLE BUTTON SET WAYPOINT CROSS BUTTON BACK. Missions, home and host. Mission objectives, locate the bomb van in the city. The extremist that parked a car bomb in front. Matt.
Yeah, vehicle spotted. I try and defuse it without the fucking thing blowing up. Oh, fuck me, it's off!
Now that I know what kind of bomb we're dealing with, I can defuse it remotely. All you have to do is stay close enough to it that you'll be reduced to savory jam if it goes off. Any questions at this stage?
On it.
Keep it up!
Fuck, it's gone!
And they're out of view of my network of unsecured cameras. I'm afraid the only way we're going to find its location now is to check the evening news.
Oh my days! Sure that ain't the last we've heard of those fuckwits.
Bad news, DedSec. I've heard from my informant that our favorite bomber, Enid Grimwood, is back, and she's loaded another vehicle with explosives.
Fucking hell!
Hopefully the vehicle can provide some clue to her whereabouts. Anyway, uploading the coordinates now. Good luck.
Recruit Cora McPherson.
So they might be expecting you. At least be ready for them to fuck off again. Just remain within range of the vehicle and leave the defusing to me.
Ta, Bagsy. Now let's find Enid and stop her from blowing shit up. Bags, what you got?
Would you believe that Enid's entire schedule was left on the vehicle's onboard computer?
That is so fucking bait. Not to mention stupid.
Word of warning. You've got more than a terrorist leader to worry about. There are several armed explosives on the site. I'm pushing her current location to you now.
Map, L2BUTTONR2 button zoom, circle button set waypoint, cross button back.
This is the building site Enid Grimwood is running her terrorist activities out of. Time to work, operative. Bombs or Enid. Take your pick.
Something. Someone. No one. I'll look this way.
Just a matter of time.
Can't see anything. No one here.
Nothing here. I'll check another area.
Whoa.
Shut up! Did you hear that?
Bombs destroyed in a safe, if not terribly spectacular, way. Destroyed, bomb laying psychopath out of commission. I think we can put a line through this one.
DedSec, I hereby declare that Enid Brimwood case closed. Well done.
Yeah, thanks.
It's really rather frustrating. The only way anything gets done anymore is if people go out there and bypass the system entirely. I'll be as happy as anyone when Albion and the like are off the streets. But things won't be back to normal until the rule of law is restored.
Bare Knuckle League, mission objectives, complete all Bare Knuckle arenas, streamed live to the dark web by Clan Kelley. The Bare Knuckle League brings mixed martial arts back to its bloody roots. These unrefereed fights are like the natural state of human life, nasty.
We've been needing talent like you, cuz. Glad you joined the fight.
Arenas across the city.
Oh yes,
the
I'm ready, Kelly's willing,
fights.
And able to
gain
serve.
Notoriety and
fuck
attract
yeah.
The toughest fighters in the city to the resistance. Rewards, 875 Echo, circle button, drag, directional button, press slash next category, cross button back.
Get away, you piece of trash!
Hey, mate! I help you with anything?
Not my right.
You're looking real suspicious right now.
Enough!
What the fuck?
who said enough. Back up, baby.
Team Edmund Lyle. Edmund Lyle, translator, briefly dated submachine gun supplier, MP5 silenced. Unique weapon, weapons, MP5 silenced, LTL-68P gadget, electroshock trap, square button swap to operative, R3 button view by or, triangle button show on that, cross button back. Map, L2BUDDON. Map, L2BUDDON, R2 button zoom, circle button set waypoint, cross button back. Now to where, circle button select. Shop, now to where, circle. L2BUTTON R2 button zoom, circle button set waypoint, cross button back. 10th Circle. And where? Second, circle button by, back cross button.
Who wouldn't want a piece of this?
Wardrobe, second, back cross button. Second, back. Ninth, circle. Map, L2BUTTON, R2 button zoom, circle button set waypoint, cross button back.
Thank you. An artistic touch could do wonders here. Quite effective, I'd say.
Say again, all units, we have reports of a hostile in your area. Over.
Responding to the call. Over.
I'm gonna record this.
Nice.
Our future, our freedom.
Total pain. I have to think if we didn't need them.
Anyone have visual? Anyone? Received. Returning to HQ. Over.
Don't.
Uh-oh. Better be on my best behavior.
Give it up!
Anyone brave enough?
There!
Well, this spot is screaming for a facelift.
Gonna get me them lights, isn't it? I need more of this in my life.
London, I give you art.